Don't you think you might be putting too much time into office birthdays and not enough into your job?
Come on, Lois. It's the one thing I look forward to at work. It's the one thing I'm good at. I am to birthdays what J.K. Rowling is to now problematic wizard stories.
Perhaps Slytherin, or maybe Hufflepuff, or trans women aren't really women.
Wait, what?
I mean, the first two things. Okay, who's the next girl or boy? There's only those two.